Attending the second day of the strawberry market organized by the Tourism Department in collaboration with the Department of Horticulture in Kandailan, Tourism Minister Pauline Daw said that the objective behind it is to encourage farmers of the state cultivating strawberries. He said that the government wants to ensure the efforts of the Tourism Department are in sync with the livelihood of the people.
The idea behind today's this event, which will conclude this Friday, is that for the first time, the Tourism Department, in collaboration with the Department of Horticulture, has gone ahead to encourage growers or farmers. A couple of weeks back, we have had the strawberry festival in villages where strawberries locally grow. That is Oliya, Noron, and Sintung villages. The festival was meant to create awareness and sensitize people about the need to encourage locally grown produce. Today, we have gone a step ahead, which is to also bring the produce to the state capital. The idea being that the organic produce, which is strawberry, has got not only a huge market potential, but can also create livelihood opportunities for farmers and growers. So this being the idea behind this market, the more important thing is that we would like to sustain this effort, for which we request members of the public as well as travellers Meghalaya to visit the stalls here in the heart of the capital city and thereby encourage the children of the soil who are tilling and engaged in the production of strawberry, so that very soon, like pineapple, our strawberry will also grow. Well, strawberry is one of the very rare foods that is locally grown here in India. It has huge market potential. Its taste is something that is world class. And also we have growers from distant villages of Rewar as well as Rewai. And we would like to make sure that efforts of the Tourism Department should be in sync with the livelihood of our people, which is why we have organized just a couple of weeks ago the strawberry festival, and today the second stage is to have this strawberry market, and the footfall has been very encouraging.